have why it gives more contentment to the creator if I go above reason, if I have the opportunity to give him contentment within reason.
You cannot give contentment within reason, because within reason you're doing it only for yourself. That's one thing. Second, the Creator doesn't enjoy you giving him, because he doesn't have vessels of reception with which to receive something from you. You're giving contentment to the Creator by you yourself attaining, reaching that same eternal and whole state like him. Just like what we want out of the baby. I know your cute children. You don't want from them to give you something. You want to see them grow happy, healthy, successful. You want to see them, not the way that they relate to you. That doesn't matter. Most importantly is what they will have. Therefore, the Creator wants us to reach his degree. And this is the degree of wholeness. Therefore, you cannot do it within reason, because we operate out of our tiny legs in our will to receive. And in the will to receive, we're always limited. Because the moment you feel the will to receive, it's done. You stop feeling whatever it is that you want. You're sleeping, you no longer want to sleep. You ate, you no longer want to eat. With each and everything, in the will to receive, it has a limit, boundary. What does it mean? The world of Ein Sof, no limit. That you can achieve infinite fulfillments. There is no limitation, no boundary in attainment, in understanding, in feeling, in anything. In your kli, in your will to receive, you attain an infinite fulfillment. This is what the Creator wants you to attain. And therefore, our work is entirely like that, in the correction of the kli, not the fulfillment. The fulfillment is all around us, boundless, infinite. The upper light is in absolute rest. Everything only depends on the kelim, the vessels which we prepare.
I enter into the friends in order to be in this feeling of not myself, but in the feeling of the connection. But when I enter into the center of the group, in this feeling, do I feel myself? Or, excuse me, it's not the question. When I am inside the friends, do I have to feel this pleasure, or do I just need? Can I be empty when I am inside the friends?
This is something you need to scrutinize. This is something that you need to scrutinize. We are giving you in our lessons general guidance, but specifically for each and every state, I can't do it. I don't want to corrupt, to spoil your development. If I'll tell you each time, do this, do that, then you won't grow. You will not grow. Each step forward should always be dependent on behalf of the person. I prepare for you excerpts, lessons, all kinds of things, but out of them, you already need to advance onward by yourselves through connection between you.